now-ish.
Thank you so much. I promise I won't be long. As soon as I find a good kid-friendly place, I'm out of here.
It's all good, brother.
Wow, you guys really got into character when Rick asked you to move some stuff for him.
Funny, the jumpsuit's Vigen's new business. He's bidding on a storage unit that's going up for auction.
Okay, but that still doesn't explain why you guys are dressed like a NASCAR pit crew.
No, he felt that we might intimidate the other bidders, make it look like we're a large operation.
A huge two-man operation.
Well, I wanted to join, but I was busy with the baby, the move, and the bar.
You know, if anyone should be moving to the guest house, it should be me. I mean, Magnum and I are the only two bachelors here. Am I right? What's up, Doc? Please, pound, pound, pound. Please, please. Yeah, bachelors to the rapture. Which reminds me, Higgins, remember we made that pact that if we're both single by the end of the year, that we would get married and have beautiful half-Asian babies?
Sounds like something Higgins would agree to.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, for the record, Higgins, I don't find you attractive, but you're not in a relationship right now, right?
No.
As far as I see it, we owe it to humanity to give it a shot. Now, I'm free from 6:30 to 6:40 tonight. Does that work for you?
As wonderfully romantic as that does sound. Magnum, our client is here, and we must leave.
Okay. Thank you.
Higgins, don't forget about our pact. Let's do it for posterity.
Have a shot.